Did you notice in the Fallout TV show? The bounty hunter that dug up the ghoul at the end of episode 1 was carrying a junk jet. The junk jet made its first appearance in Fallout 4. A heavy, ballistic weapon that fires any junk items loaded into its hopper. Desk fans, tin cans, teddy bears, Nuka-Cola bottles, even old dolls from around the wastelands. Items must be loaded in manually, and fired items can be picked up after being shot, making this a ranged weapon with theoretically unlimited ammunition.